Hello everybody, back in Ark. This time, it's Primitive Plus, that version of the game. It seems to offer more in the personalization of things. You can craft a lot more things, grow a lot more things, cook, and since I don't use guns really, figured, why not? Now, I've been playing for about an hour. I was recording, but then I had to address some issues, and I just wound up deleting the video. So, I'll show you what level I am. Level 25. The only thing that's turned up is weight. Everything else is default. Except for, like, loot crate quality, you know. Those kind of things. Harvest health. XP's turned up a little bit, but I won't be level 100. Yeah, that guy there, he's been hanging around being an ass. But all I've gotten is some food cooked up. Got some chicken. Crafting a bunch of lumber. Because I'm going to build... Well, my wood just burned out. Oh, great. Need some chicken. It's freaking night time, so yeah. Some more fiber here. Yeah, you would think. Anyway. Yeah, so that sucks. Because I'm out of wood. Crap. Well, guess I can burn thatch, huh? Go ahead and burn thatch. That's going to burn through that real quick. So we're in a bit of a predicament here. Crap. Alright, everybody. We're back. I survived the night. It got a little chilly. Sun just come up, so we got a big day ahead of us. I spent my engrams. I got forge, big campfire. So I'm going to check these out. See if they'll offer a little bit more light. You know, let's like put one here and like, oh, I don't know, one over here. But we need wood. These are supposed to give me more light. They also seem to have more slots, so that's pretty cool. I'm gonna go ahead and put these out so I don't waste my burny stuff. Plus, oh my gosh, that sound. Go ahead and get this stuff off my hotbar so I don't recreate. I need to build storage, so I need wood. So we're going to go looking for wood. Hopefully we do not die. Because I'm heading that way. Redwood. Honestly, first off, make a little trip to the right. Over this ridge. I want to see if that Giga has spawned. Because that might be a little problematic. You know what I mean? I think I need to turn that gamma up a little bit. I don't like making gamma real high because then the game just looks foggy. Okay, this looks alright. Whoa, we just ran into a wall here. Can you harvest this stuff? Yes, you can. Huh. Okay. Alright, let's go see if that Giga's here. I need hide anyway. Dodos are on a beach towards the redwood. When I first started playing on Ragnarok, Matt, when I first unlocked it, this is where I lived, so I know this area fairly well, right over that ridge. I'm just looking for horses, because I got some carrots, naturally grown, a whole bunch of them over there. Probably should have built a little closer to water, but I'm going to go primitive, so I'm going to build water reservoirs and stuff like that. It's going to be as primitive as all get out. I think we have muskets and crossbows and pikes. That's like it for weapon. So I think that'll be fun. See if he's up here. Because if he spawned in, may become problematic in time. I'm not seeing any horses. Dude, this prairie here usually has horses all over it. Well, there's a tree. Chop it down. Do we not have all the animals in primitive? I don't know. We'll find out as we explore. I can get some water while I'm here. Man, I already built one. But I haven't built a whole lot. Oh my gosh, hit the tree. There we go. Harvest rates are up, but they're only up to like 5. I don't have it on 20 like I normally do. Yeah. There we go. Oh, is that the unicorn as well? Gotta go find out, man. I mean, I'm not... this is actually a really cool area. But it's not flat. So, building on it would be an issue. I'm just going to try it. I got to try it, man. I hit the one little bump in the thing. Well, alright. So, I died. Really? In the corner? Alright. Oh boy. Okay. Same exact place where I started. Interesting. Well, get some more wood while I'm here. Doo doo doo. Hi, Dodo. Alright, so. Uh oh. Let me get the hell away from that. Okay, so let's go find my body. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's right there. Awfully close. Sweet. I was so happy when they put those into the game. I would lose my body so often. Oh, my God. And I hated the game at the beginning. But now that I've got used to it, this game really teaches you direction. That looks like a unicorn, guys. Get my body and we'll go check it out. So was this even deep enough? Yeah, I just went a little too far. If I would have landed back there, I probably would have survived. Alright, here we go. Give me all my stuff. Oh, man, all these skins. Alright, hold up, hold up. Give me your sweet, delicious XPs. You're not a piranha, are you? No. No, you're not getting away. No. Do you get hide or anything from it? No, just fresh fish. We don't do fish. But I'll keep my body meats. Okay. I need some thatch. Alright, let's go see if this is a unicorn. There it is. See this bridge and stuff? It's so awesome, but it's such an incline. You wouldn't be able to build here, you know what I mean? Such a shame that they built it on an incline. This bridge is awesome. Why can't I build like this? Where'd it go? Yeah, that's the unicorn, guys. I'm pretty sure of it, 'cause I'm not seeing stripes. There it is. Oh, you will be mine. You will be mine at some point. But I'm not equipped for it yet. Trying to get my movement speed up. What's it at now? 110. I don't see the Giga. It's usually where the Giga hangs out. Need hide. So we're gonna kill some dodos. How much wood did I get? Not much. I really want to see what level it is. The other one I found, it was only like level 20, 25, something like that. So it was really crap. But let's see what level it is. Because we know where it's spawning at. So let's take a look here. Go into super sneak mode. Oh, no. You can't see me. I'm in the water. Get some stone. Oh God, he turned around. He's like, "What are you doing?" You move too fast. It's a level. See, it's only a level 20, so he ain't gonna do nothing except look cool in my house. Yeah, run over there, get killed by some, you big idiot. Level 20. Just like the griffins. Level 20. There's a black horse over there. Looks pretty cool. So this is a really neat area, but it's not flat enough. But this pond looks really good here. It's not flat. It's flat right here. You could build something here, but nah. The water would probably annoy me after a while. Alright, let's get a little bit more movement. Sucks that movement only goes up by like 1.3. Is that a Brawno? Yeah. Big bastard. I could just stick around here and get wood. It's back in here. Not sure if I ever really looked at this. Quiet waterfall. This doesn't look normal. Am I gonna go boop and teleport somewhere? This really doesn't look normal in here, or they just forgot to finish up the ground. There's water in here. Metal. I may have just found home. Some more metal. Thought for sure there'd be like a piranha in there. I may have just found home. This is a pretty flat area. You could build some magnificent stuff in here. But it doesn't look like it's completed, so that worries me. But oh my gosh, dude, we got obsidian in here. Oh my god, yep, this is home. We found home. This is where we're gonna live. Plenty of room for activities. We could do jumping jacks, push-ups, cartwheels. That was supposed to look like a cartwheel. We can punch punch stuff when we're mad. I don't know, living in a cave might actually be a little boring, but we'll see. That's 25 pounds a piece. What's that put me at? Yeah, I'll be alright. Now I gotta. Oh, you can pick up? Oh my gosh. When did we get that feature? Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, wow. So happy about that. Okay, let's get some carrots. 8. Alright, that should be good. Now we need to put this down in here. Now I'm pretty sure I do not have taming effectiveness high enough to tame in one go. But we need a horse. A horse is a horse, of course, of course. You guys know what that is? Now, should we go for the unicorn? Should we just go, you know, balls deep and try to get a unicorn? I think we should. That's our unicorn out taking a swim. That's weird. He will like the carrot in his rump. His rumpity rump rump bump. Rumpity rump bump bump. You're going to get a carrot in your rump. Rump rump rump. Okay, we're going to have to do this quick. So what we're going to have to do. Go into super sneak mode for starters. Why you walk so fast? Alright. Balls deep. Why you turn around, horse? Why you gotta do that? Dude, stop looking at me. Oh my gosh, it did it in one. Alright. I only got... It must be because he's such a low level. Because I only have that taming effectiveness. See, it goes up to 3, so I have it on 6. Well, whatever. Gonna name it Fable. Invalid name. What do you mean? What's so wrong about that? Look at that. Alright, so now we got something that will make life a little bit easier. Go ahead and get some berries and food for yourself. Put these carrots in his inventory because, you know, I know he's going to eat them, but, you know, whatever. Alright, so we need to do his weight. Now, carry the meat because it won't spoil on you. You're such a good boy. Yes, you are. You know what? Just carry everything. Give me my lumber station. Yeah, that's good. So now that I got him, I need to make a saddle before I can, you know, start making narcotic as I walk around. But this is a good start. This will help us really, really well. Well... Just found out a way we can get the Brontosaurus away from us. This is stupid. I should not be doing this. Oh. Let's get this stompy SOB away. Come here. He's still coming. Come on. Well, she... It would be, really. Yep, keep following me. We're gonna get you away from our base so we don't have to hear you. Uh oh. Yummy, yummy. Are you real mad? Yep, keep coming. She is still coming. Oh my lord, man. She just gonna follow me forever. And she's still coming. Well, I'll just keep going. There's a sheep. Another sheep down there. Three sheep. That thing's still coming. Doesn't look like it. I think I finally gave up. Alright, we need some thatch. Yeah, my pick broke. Well, let's do that. So, thatch. Wood. Which I know is all around me, but right now I'm just kinda. Yeah. Is it still coming after me? Yeah, it is. Oh my god. This thing's staying on me longer than a wyvern. Oh my god. Well, I leveled up. Oh my god. Do stamina this time. I'm pushing O. I have a pissed off brontosaurus that's gonna follow me to the frickin' end of time, evidently. Alright, we're just gonna keep going and then lose them up around this corner. Sorry, man, but I need your skin. Oh my god, they made that sound so horrible. I want the important things first. Braziers are cool. Metal machete works for getting like prime meat and stuff like that. Industrial grill, yes. Now we're out of frickin' stuff, aren't we? Well, we got like 23. Tanning rack for leather. Ghillie, that's what we should start working on. Baker's oven, no, I'm not worried about that. Smokehouse, no. Dinghy, whatever that is. Alright, let's go ahead and get the crop plot. Alright. Put some wood. Since I have to walk home because my horse is stupid. Yeah, I was going to say, I'm getting a little slow. Put another one there and wait. Well, this is going to take a while to get home, guys. So, you see what I'm doing here. See what I'm trying to create. I don't see anyone really ever playing when I search this stuff. So, if you're all interested in how this all works and, you know, what primitive is, if you even want to know before you try it yourself. Oh, crap. That was an Allosaurus. So he's still a little slow. It's all the weight, all the lumber he's carrying. Alright, here we go. Am I high enough level? Yes, I am. What do we got? Blueprint for a smokehouse. Blueprint for a lance. Man, I don't care about that. I'll take that lance blueprint, though. Now, Should get some crystal and make a spyglass too, so I can start checking that stuff out. That black horse down there looks really cool. Or she. It's a she, good. It's a 1 freaking 50. There's no way I could take it. Just no way. You're perfect. You are the lucky winner. Well, not if that keeps happening. I didn't think I was gonna get it because my spears were breaking so quick. That's why I want a pike. Right there, man. That's why I want a pike. Alright, the meat. Toss out. Spoiled meat and just go chop up one of those things, man. So I'm not too worried about it. Let's put another one into melee. It's taking too long to kill. Oh, monkey nuts. Oh, I wish this cave would have worked out. But, nah. Just not feeling it. At first it was like, man, yeah, you got water right here. You could do all kinds of things, but... I can't see out. You know, I like my sceneries. My scenery diseases. Alright, so how much metal do I need for a pike? And I'm gonna let all this. Actually, I need more. I need, I forgot about my little sickle thing. Probably gonna need a little bit more wood in there. Weapons, melee. Yeah, this thing. Now I'm out of supplies again. Yay. Get rid of that heavy ass thing. Alright, now we're good to go here, buddy. Hell yeah. So I got 13. Ranged. Oh, what do I need? Fiber. Dang you, fibers. Gotta make that real quick. I know I got a ton on you, huh? Well, I frickin' better anyway. There we go. Booyah! Weapons. Range. Crossbow. Ammo. Saddle. Oh, crap. Alright, so we need 80 stone in there. Alright, not a problem. Alright, there's my crossbow. We'll put that on triangle. So, I need more hide. But I got a pike now, so it shouldn't be too bad. You're gonna come with me. Sun is up. Got a saddle made. Right now he's crafting spark powder and gunpowder. We're gonna go down to the beach, get some spoiled meat for one of those whales. I made up a bunch of arrows. You know, gonna start getting some stuff to ride. Oh crap. Yeah, I got a pike now, you little buttheads. Oh crap. Oh crap, I forgot he was on neutral. Well, whatever. You get out of here. I'll take your skin. Drop all this. I was gonna keep some, but then suddenly decided. Nah. Stone arrows. once I get some narcotic, you know. Go ahead and craft all that. I'm gonna turn these into... Whoa. What are you doing, man? It's a dodo convention. Ooh, see a pink one? You're so beautiful. That's pretty flat right over here. Well, it looks pretty flat from over there. Put it that way. This is a really good area. Close to water. If need be, you know, I can irrigate, run some pipes. Good berries. Got some trees over here. Is that a magical tree? You stop following me for a second. Are you done with the stuff so I can... Oh my god. You always gotta turn your head right as soon as I do it, huh? Yes, you are done with the narcotic. How much did you get? 63. I couldn't remember. Alright, so I'm gonna turn... Weapons, ammo, trank arrow, make 63. And we're going to put load those up into our crossbow. Boom, like so. Now we can get a good animal. Yeah. That 150 trike, man. I don't know if it's too early for that, but I might try it. Pretty cool view out here. Yeah, I could run some irrigation up. I could run it from that pool as well. Probably be easier to go from the pool. This is a really flat area right here. Yes, this is home. Yes, it is home. See down there at the bottom right corner? See how far I went? I went out. I have a video. You should go watch that. You can literally go all the way out there. And there's stuff there. There's like islands and stuff. It's freaking amazing. And there's the islands over there on the west coast. But for now, yes, this will do just fine. I'm going to set up my lumber mill. Let's see, where should we do that? Let's put the lumber mill up right here. Both of them. Bam. Bam. It's home. Okay. So there we go. Now, take... Wait, craft... What do I need for? I'm going to need some platform. I have platform. I have it right here. Alright, a workshop. Be a perfect spot for it right here. Boom. 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 Now I get a little wooden ramp. Little lumber ramp. See, doesn't this lumber just look awesome? See the sides? That's what the like the walls in that look like with the house. And then it has its own kind of glass walls you can make. And I don't know if you guys ever played this. But yeah. Alright, so now what do I need for structures, crafting? So I gotta rebuild my forges. Just some stone? Well, hell, that's easy. Frame, sure. Yeah, see, we got slope glass roofs. Go ahead and get fishing rod. Lumber window, lumber glass ceiling. reinforced glass door. I don't know if I'm going to use those, but I will be using those. Probably those. Feathered stone arrow. An advanced arrow with a flint arrowhead and feathers. If it doesn't break, you can recover your ammo. Sure. Sounds good. Yeah, there's some mailboxes. Better get that. I always get that. Because you never frickin' know, you know? Scissors, yes. Lumber table, yes. Parachute, yes. Yeah, I already got the fur. And yeah, we'll play around with that, you know. No, that's stone fence foundation. Where is the stuff? Go ahead and get all this stuff for right now. My cooking station. Preserving bin, yes. Icing, soybean, cashew. Cake batter. So silly, isn't it? Pizza dough, tomato sauce. Okay, I already got that. Biscuit, pancake, bone meal fertilizer. Never know, that might be good. Modular table, cookie dough. I'm just getting all this silly stuff right now. Toilet, yeah. Because I'm going to build all kinds of crazy things. Market stall, trading crates. Yeah, that's for online stuff. Got what's a teepee do? Like a bed, this will allow your tribe universal spawn point, but unlike a bed, no foundation required. Yes, please. I haven't even gotten bed yet. I just realized that. Now, am I going to need this? I gotta start leveling up some more and getting supplies. And if y'all don't mind, go ahead and donkey punch that like button, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Subscribe while you're here.
Thank you.